The Nigeria Center for Disease Control, NCDC, in a tweet via its official handle, said Nigeria on Friday